Define column is a query statement that lets you create a query column. A query column is a calculated column that exists only for the lifetime of the query. It is the same as a calculated column, but it is not stored in the model. Instead, it exists only during the query. During its existence, the columns created with the define column have their own data lineage. Therefore, you can use them to create other columns or to do grouping by operation or filtering through calculate. The only limitation is that you cannot define a column on a table that is created inside the query. So you cannot create a query column on top of a query table. Let's see with some example how it works. Here in this query, I'm first defining a column in the product table that I name product sales that contains the results of sales amount. This column exists only during the query. Then I retrieve the average over all the products of the column that I created in the first line. So this contains the average sales per product. And then I compute the product segment. I want to categorize products depending on how they sell compared with the average product sales. So I first compute the division between product sales and the average product sales, and then depending on the ratio, I categorize products as low, average, high, or exceptional. This column, product segment, is a query column, so it exists during the query, even though it is not stored anywhere. Still, I can use it in summarize columns to do a grouping by product segment and compute the distinct count of product key, the sum of sales quantity, or the sum of sales amount. Context transition is happening, the filter context is filtering this column that exists only during the execution of the query.